It's time to get the monotub ready for fruiting. Here are my foam plugs and my gloves, my alcohol spray bottle, and my lint-free cloths. You just want to make sure you sanitize your whole area and keep it as clean as possible. I'm going to exchange every one of my red plugs with these foam plugs to increase the fresh air exchange in my monotub. And here it is, all finished. It looks like it's fully colonized. I just did a quick fan, and now we just wait.